of the classroom, be careful of the balls. Last night.
Thank you. is a way of being. Like I'm communicating to you in English. Katoa hoki ai te kōrero I te reo Māori. Nā oku tīpuna, mātua tīpuna e poi poi mai. My grandparents taught me how to communicate in our language. And it's also not about communicating. It's about what our ancestors. Does anybody know what ancestors mean? Oh, oh wow. The family comes before you. That means your great grandparents, great great grandparents, and so on. Yeah, excellent. My future name, huh? Caden. Caden, you know, can't wait. Can't be here. All our ancestors, all our whānau that have come before me, and how they live. Because some ways of how they live will have to be these days. You know? So such things like karakia. Alright? Karakia teaches us to respect, to remember, and to love one another. Hey, we can't go around being angry at each other. So that's what helped my ancestors live, even though some of them were pretty angry with us. This moment here, actually my Maori is not too far from here, from where this picture's taken, but we call it a mauna, which I think the translation is a mountain, but mauna in Maori means mau ngā I te pō I te ao. So what that means is night and day, he learns everything. Everything that happens in the night, everything that happens in the day. So for that, he shares with us all those histories. How does he share them? Does anyone know how a mauna or a mountain would share to us all the histories? Oh, that's good, because I don't know. I've just been told that. So anyway, what I want to share is, Te Reo Māori to me, it's not also communicating like this, but it's knowing who I am, where I'm from, and I encourage all of you to learn your reo, whether you're Samoan, Tongan, Hawaiian, whoever you are, learn your language and where you're from. Because there'll be teachings, just like how you're getting teachings from your teachers here, there'll be teachings at where you are from that will help you when you get older. At the moment, you're just playing Fortnite, like my son. And everything else you're playing, you know, playing handball. And, but when you get older, you know, things happen, you know. Life happens. And sometimes in our own backgrounds, in our languages, there's this little hint of how to survive. O te a, I roto I ngā mahi, wahi te puna, mahi wairu a hoki, kia marangai, te
Ko Christopher to Father, Mara to Mara.